I think it was easier for me in the 80s. The divide was much clearer. The political divide within democracy was demonstrable. It was personal. The difference between Thatcher and Kinnock was clear. And it was therefore possible to take a very principled line. It's much harder now. Unless you go the full nihilism route, the Russell Brand, it's all broken, it's all rubbish, which I completely disagree with. I like Russell. I think he's an interesting figure. And I appreciate him as a stirrer. And he's very funny. But I really, really fear and resent his idea that they're all the same. I've known a lot of politics. They're not all the same. There's a lot of hard-working people working within the democratic process, particularly at local government level, who are trying to improve people's lives. And not necessarily just on the left. And it's silly to just presume that there's some kind of easy thing to say about democracy. And democracy has delivered us the NHS. It has delivered us welfare benefits. These are no small gains. And if you went back 100 years and said, you know, have a look in the future and there'll be people saying, let's dump the system because it isn't working, they'd go, oh, give me a bit of that because I'd love it. So that's not to suggest that there isn't a massive problem, and there is, particularly with social division. But I do think that now it's a much more difficult equation because everyone accepts certain levels of, you know, we all expect the NHS to do this, we expect welfare to do that. I would believe if I had a chance on live TV again, and I've had to try for it, but I couldn't get a gig, I would hope I would write clear and routines with a principled point of view, but it would be harder. You couldn't just say Labour's giving you a better shot, because for all I certainly think they give us a better shot at social equality, their mistakes and their iniquities at times have been myriad. You can't just say it's an easy choice anymore.
Does something happen to you in your life and you think, oh, crikey, this would make a great... There's a routine in this.
All the time. Yeah.
Because that doesn't get turned off.
You open a newspaper, or you turn on the telly, or you have it, you think, God, I wish I was on Saturday Live now. I wish it was 1986 and I had this opportunity to nail that. Yeah. Someone says something truly ludicrous. I mean, the other day, Rupert Murdoch was being lauded in all his papers, surprise, surprise, because he'd addressed an economic summit about his fear that social inequality was growing again and that economic policy was increasing social divide. Well, duh. Thank you. I thought, God, if I was on Saturday Live, I would take this from every angle. The fact that he is principally responsible for being the cheerleader of social inequality for so many, you know. Anyway, so it constantly comes to me.